Welcome to my channel, this is Ziomek, and today, as this is something that I often do right now, I'm again reacting to Janet Jackson. Well, she has so many good songs, how can I stop right now? I'm just barely scratching the surface, and there's still full barrel to go down, so yeah, more Janet. I know I said, I replied to one of the comments where I said that yes, more 80s Janet soon. It's not 80s Janet, okay? I'm sorry. But we're going in that direction, and last song I did was from 2018, made for now. This one's older, a bit older. This is Feedback from 2007. Never heard it. Don't know what it's about. It has Janet. That's all we need. So let's go. But yeah, 80s. We're going back to 80s bit by bit. Now it's 2007. So next reaction of Janet is gonna be even older song. So don't worry. Don't worry. We're getting there. Give me your boom. It's gonna be a bit different than last reaction of Janet. Light skin, dark skin, my yep. Asian persuasion. I got them all, that's why this it is different. I'm sexy. Do you like my style? Yeah, sexy, sexy, sexy. Like a walking gum. Yeah, sexy, sexy, sexy. You could work me out. Yeah, sexy, sexy, sexy. Let me show you how. Okay. So this reminds me of Black Eyed Peas. A bit. This is so 2000s. It's 2020. Oh shit, I almost said 2010s. No, it's not even 2010s anymore. But yeah, this is Janet in her early 40s. Okay. I just wanted to get that out. Okay. Okay, this is different. This is something that I haven't heard from Janet yet. You could work me out. Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy. Let me show you how. Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy. So here's a demonstration. A peep show tonight. My body's a natural vision, babe. Though it's on display, don't be scared to touch it. It's a song, so come with it, babe. Drum me like a guitar. Now I might amplify, yeah. This is so different, man. Okay, this is so different. This is nothing like her songs from 80s, 90s, or even right now. This is like, it's not even Janet anymore. Okay, I have a question. So I know that there are people, many people on this channel who watch my videos for Janet, and they are fans of old school, let's say 80s Janet, 90s probably. Do any of you like this song? Like, I have nothing against it. It just, it's not Janet to me, I don't know. Like, even Made For Now, it was kinda Janet. And it was from 2018. This one from 2007, it's something else. It's like, I'm watching both different artists. It looks like Janet. She looks good for a woman in her 40s. I've seen many women in my life that looks good in their 40s. I don't know why I said that. But yeah, do people like this? I have nothing against it. I neither like it nor dislike it. But let's keep listening. Maybe in the end I'm gonna say something specific about the song. But for now, Let's just keep watching. Oh, we have that, okay. Okay. So for me the song was 5 out of 10. Except she started dancing. Song overall was okay. Okay? It was okay. Neither good, neither bad. Music video was like also okay. But when that part dropped where she started dancing with those black something person, that's not a racist thing, we all look black, not very skin, very close, and then I was like, okay, now we're getting somewhere. And so overall 6.5, maybe 7. I like this, but without music video I wouldn't listen to this. With music video, okay, I can enjoy this. Without music video, if you play this, I have nothing against it, but 80s Janet were better. Except maybe other songs from 2000 were better. Okay? Okay, people gonna say there might be dislikes, I don't care. But let's go to 80s Janet. Or maybe 90s at least. But 80s looks like the best place for now. So, but I might do more of this newer stuff from 21st century. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you didn't dislike this video just because I didn't love the song. And more Janet on this channel, I promise. I really love her songs, her videos. So I might be a fan, okay? I might be a fan. Not of this time, but other times I'm a fan. So yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.